historic moment for the country when 2 years ago, Indian scientists attached to the Indian Space Research Organization put a satellite into orbit around Mars. Prominent among the women scientists who worked in the mission and were in the control room at the time of the launch were Ritu Karidhal and Nandini Harinath, both Deputy Operations Directors, Mars Orbiter Mission, and Anuradha TK, Geosat Program Director at ISRO Satellite Center. Miss Anuradha has been a role model for other women scientists at ISRO. She specializes in sending communication satellites into space that sit at least 36,000 kilometers from the Earth's center. These women have done India proud and challenged the saying that men are from Mars and women are from Venus. In fact, after the success of the Mars mission, many have dubbed Indian women scientists as women from Mars.
Wow.
They are proud of you, the Indian scientists.